Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am Lavella, and we are continuing our Let's Play Stardew Valley. So, did a few things in between episodes. Nothing fantastic. Did some fishing, got some new types of fish. I have one that we need to run to the community center. What else did I do? I bought a catalog for the wallpaper and flooring, so we can do some of that. And what else? Cleaned out a little bit of stuff in the minerals chest and the fish chest so we could have some money. Sold all the purple cheese that I had on me for cash. And oh, I bought a sapling for an apple tree. I don't think it'll grow at all in the wintertime, but we're going to go ahead and have that for spring because we have two things that could be finished if we had apples. And I didn't want to buy the saplings and then have to replace them. But number one, the money's coming in fast enough. It's not that big of a deal. But, you know, if it's 500 gold, that's one thing. But when it's 4,000 and 6,000 gold, it's another thing. But one of the bundles, we only need one apple to finish it. Another bundle, we only need three apples to finish it. So, yeah. And I think one of them will actually finish an entire room. So, I went ahead and bought the apple sapling, and we'll plant it in the spring. I don't think it will plant in the wintertime. Anyway, so we're going to do that. I think that's everything I did off camera. Oh, 25 gold for that. Okay, so yeah, see, I cleaned out a lot of the minerals and gems. Whoa, wait a minute. What was that? Oh, diamonds. Yeah, we had six diamonds. That's 4,500. Okay, and then our mayonnaise, and then the 10 purple cheese that I had on me. That was another almost 6K. It was 5.5K. So, yeah. We're going to go. Hopefully, Robin's finished with her aerobics class today. And we can go track her down. We don't need that much money for the mill itself. However, since I'm going to have to buy wood, yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, oh, I already put something in there. Oh wait, did we not? I must have already grabbed it. I had a geode that I crushed. I must have already done that. Okay, so let's put that in there. We have one piece of wood. I did put something in it, yes. Okay. Let's see what the TV says. Queen of Sorcery Run. Monkey Roll. We already know that. We've actually made it already. And just out of curiosity, very happy today. Well, I'm glad they're happy, but I'm in the mood to get stuff done. Okay, here's our catalog. If I sit this here, am I going to be able to use my calendar? No. Okay, let's set it over here then. It'll look like it's a directory. Okay. We'll get into that when we get back. Basically, today's a decorating. We're going to organize the farm layout, and we are going to, oh, there's my Harvey. Let's talk to him first. I got up early and fed all the farm animals. I hope that makes your job a little easier today. Thank you. I believe this must be the ideal place to raise children scientifically. What do you think? I think you should have some pickles and think about it, because I had some extra wood lying around. Thank you. You just saved me some money. Okay, so the thing about the kids. In the real world, I adore children. My son is now 26, and he is the best thing that ever happened to me in my whole life. And to be brutally honest, there were a few times in my life that he's the only reason I still exist, because I was done. I had no desire to wake up. But I continued to wake up, and I continued to function because I had him. And yeah. So, in the real world, I adore children. And I give him a hard time on a regular basis because I don't have any grandchildren yet. Reality is, he doesn't need any children. He's only 26. He's doing his thing. He's being a bachelor. And that's fine. That's good for him, and he really doesn't need to worry about having kids right now. I want grandchildren. But that doesn't mean that he needs to get into all that yet. He has loads of time. So, for real life, yeah, I am 100,000% pro-children. In this game, however, I have looked and looked, and I can't find any reason that children would add anything at all to this game other than one more thing to do. And I know that sounds horrible. It sounds horrible. If somebody said that to me about children in real life, I would probably go to jail, because I would probably do something stupid. But, because it's one thing if you don't want children, that's fine. If you don't want children, you shouldn't have children, because you're not going to be a good parent if you don't want to be a parent. It's just all there is to it. But, that doesn't mean children in general are not worth having, because they most certainly are. Anyway, I didn't intend for this to become a huge rant, but in the game, from everything I've seen from people streaming and stuff, you just talk to them and they grow up to be a certain age and that's it. There's no real interaction. Like in Sims, I always have kids in Sims, always. I adopt kids, I have kids, I always do that, because there's actual interaction. You get to teach them how to walk and talk, and you teach them bedtime stories and lullabies or whatever, and it's awesome. It's an awesome concept in the game. This game doesn't have it, so I really don't see the point in having kids in this game. So, probably not going to happen. That's why I had the crib removed. Alright, so we're going to sell that one. And we gave him some pickles. Let's save one more for tomorrow. We'll give him some pickled corn tomorrow. Okay. Let's head to Robin's house. Yeah, there are people out there that love being a parent, and they just do not understand how somebody else could not want to be a parent. And that's a very personal decision, and it is a lifelong commitment. You don't divorce your kids. It doesn't matter whether they're 3 or 30 or 60 or whatever. They're always your children, and they're always should be an important part of your life. So, yeah, there's that. It's a major thing. So if you don't want children, don't have children. Don't do it. Don't let somebody talk you into it. Okay, so how much wood do we need? I think I just passed it, didn't I? Okay, 150 wood. How much do we have?
50?
54. Okay. 55. Okay, there's 100. Okay, so we should have enough now. All right, first, let's move buildings. All right. Okay, we're going to move this over here for the moment. And we're going to move this. Really? That torch? That torch is blocking me. That's so aggravating. That torch is blocking me. How do I want to do that? Because if I put this here, is it going to block my path? Well, if it does, if the other one blocks me, I can always move it. We may have to do some tweaking. Will a silo fit in there? It will. Well, that solves that problem. We'll put the silo. Oh my gosh! Really? With the torches. Well, we'll probably order another silo anyway, so move these torches. Okay, so then this, we'll set it there, and we'll put the other one right there. That should be okay. Right? Okay, so let's order another mill. Okay. All right, let's go home and move torches. And test paths. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. So that should not be a problem. Put the torch back here. Just to have a little bit of light. Okay. I still have this on me. All right, so let's put her up. And stay in there. Let's switch out the milk and the cheese. And that's all the trash. Alright. Mayonnaise. Let's go put this cheese up. Okay, I want 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to carry that on us in case we go to the mines or something. We'll have plenty to heal up. Okay. We're going to put these torches up. Let's go ahead and start in the house. Let's see how this works. Wallpaper. Oh, I like that. Wow, there's a lot in here. Oh, good Lord. I don't know how well y'all can see this either. Well, maybe I should have done this off camera. I'm having to do a lot of thinking. A lot here. It was gonna be this much. Okay. I need to pick something. Kinda like that. Not so much the brick. Solid. I don't really know that I want murals. Okay, that's kind of pretty for a kitchen. Wow, there's so much to choose from. How on earth am I supposed to pick? Okay. I want something pretty for Let's see what that does. I have never done this before, so I don't know how this works. Oh, I like that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I gotta start all over. Are you serious right now? Okay, for the living room, I think I want that Asian style, the white with like the bamboo thing. Yeah. Okay, apparently we're gonna have to put more than one of those. Okay. I don't know how much of that I'm gonna need. I guess I can always throw it away, right? Yeah, I like that. Now, what do we do with Harvey's room? Should we do something different for him? Because I think we should. Let's give him something a little different. Something that will be different, but it'll also blend. Let's see how that works. And there's not anything about airplanes, is there? Because that would be kind of cool. Let's give him his own little airplane room. Grab one of these too, because we may just do that. It's not much different, but it's a little different. Alright, let's see what this looks like. Really, I can't change his? Well, that doesn't seem fair. Okay, well, I guess, sorry, Charlie. Yes, I like that for our room. I do, I like that. Okay, let's go get another one of those. That was that plaid. I really like that. Okay. And then, what do we want for this? Maybe we use this. No. Okay. That's gonna be a problem. So I'm not seeing a difference between what we put in the living room and what these are, even though the sample definitely has a difference. Okay, let's, this has the fewest items. Empty. Okay, yes, I know. We're busy. Alright, Oh, this is the one with the black. Let's see if I can do that without messing up my sign. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, I see. It's a little darker. Well, I like the lighter color, so let's do that again. Let's get some more of that. Okay, I want, I think I need two of these. And then that. Oh, I need another one for that little piece there. Or should I make that? Could make that a different color, actually. Let's try that. Let's make that a different color. Let's see if we can find a good solid color that would go with that. I don't know about that. Decorating with lavella. Weren't there some solid colors in here? I thought there was. Can I see what the white looks like? That might actually work. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna sneeze again. Much better than the other one. Okay. I was hoping we'd get this done all in one episode. Let's see what this one looks like. Yeah, I like that one better. What else did I pick out? The white? Let's see how this looks. Oh no, the white. Definitely the white. Okay, let's find that white again. Oh yeah, that's a nice clean look. Okay, well, I was hoping to do all of this in one episode, but apparently not. Because we still have to do the floors. And I want to put up fence and gates. Well, I don't have any wood for gates, but we can at least get the fence in for the farm layout. So, we can get some decorating going. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch my video. I really, really do appreciate it. And we will see you later.